ass kicked in Rainbow Six Sieges. In the earlier video, I was just on a little career. You guys know that I had tattoos on my dude. Well, now I don't. I actually took them off. I just feel like he looks better without the tattoos. But yeah, I try to do pandemic outbreak gameplay. So, and I couldn't. So I just, man, it was crazy. All right, we got a fight offer. Here we go. Look at this. It was the real deal. Amazing fight tonight. Look at that. What is our fight offer, guys? Here we go. See, all right, we got this dude. We got this dude. We're gonna go with Ben Saunders. Here we go. This is the Flash, man. Here we go. Schedule camp. What is it, kickboxing? It is kickboxing. And that's exactly what I want to go with. Oh my god, do I have enough of that? I do have enough. 6 weeks of work. Alright, here we go, guys. Let's do it. Upcoming fight, they want me to promote it. I know they do. Yes, they do. What do they want me to do? Radio interview. Boom. And that's exactly what I just did. Hey, gang, come check me out on my radio interview. Can't wait to put on a show for you. Awesome. I would learn new moves, but now we're going to save that for next week. So here we go. We got grapple, stamina, bunny, strength, ching, chin. Nope. We got to work on our... I got to work on my blocking and strike speed. Yes. That's exactly what I got to work on. All right. I'll be listening to the interview. Thank you so much, Kevin Pender. That's awesome how they actually do that. Alright, we're going to learn a new move now. Lead, stand kick, carry, fly, knee, body, roundhouse. Nah. Lead, body, no. Lead, kick. Yeah, we did this one. Lead, head kick, lead, roundhouse, lead, front, crazy legs. Alright, yeah, we're going to do this one. Whew. It's gonna get hard though. It's gonna be a little hard though. Here we go. What do we gotta do? It says land 400 damage to your training partner's chin in 6 seconds. Tip, mix up your strikes. Aim for the body by mixing up. No, here we go. What are we gonna do? Oof. Damn. One more. Damn. We're going to apply those moves right there. So it's in the kick area. There we go. Lead roundhouse. Level two. Lead front. Oh, level 2. Our lead hook is level 5, though, so we're going to go with the lead hook still. Alright. So was a bonus. Hurting before the fight, he got it. Hunting before the fight, he got it. Head strength, nope. Switch stance, nope. Accuracy, strike speed again. Gotta go with all my strike speed, man. My dude has got to strike like the Flash because he is called the Flash. So here we go. Alright, let's learn a new move. And then after this, I'll promote. Uppercut, lead hook, tie clinch, no. Body roundhouse, no. The guillotine, no. Superman jab, boxing combo, Superman jab, lead body, nine house, must kick, tornado kick, lead side kick, Superman punch, body snatcher. Damn. So I have to land 3 to 5 combos. Let's work on our 3-punch combinations. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. Hopefully I am. Great combination. Keep that up. Put the pressure on. There we go. Make him pay there. That's what happens when you move your feet. Good job. Alright, so we did it. Alright, so that was easy. Did I just click try again? Why the heck did I do that? Punches, punches. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on. Beautiful hands. You can hear me tapping the buttons in the background. Nice work. That was definitely trying to like button mash with my 2 fingers on it. Like, no, drive it. All right, so apply the move. That's what I did. No moves awarded because I already won the moves. So I'm going to go to my apply moves. Nah, I won the Superman jab, dang it. Yep. Bow. Lead spinning back. Yeah. Yes. Lead spinning back fist. Nope. Superman jab. That's L1. Oh my gosh. And I got my Superman. Yes, man. I love it. No. Oh. Because I want something else. I got to go back to it. Got to go back to apply my moves. Right here. Pow. Now I'm good. So I got 2 Superman punches, which is amazing. Promote again. Here we go. Let's do it. Take the fight, what? But by knockout? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna call my shot. This fight ends by KO in the second round. Alright guys, so that means I'm gonna end it in the second round. I have to end it in the second round. Here we go, guys. It's gonna be tough because I predicted my fight. Now I gotta end it in the second round. So I promoted it a lot, I'm gonna say. I definitely promoted a lot, I'm 97%. Let's go to 100 real fast. Strike speed. Oh, I'm only 99% though. Ooh. This is amazing though. Alright. Wow. I've got to end it in the second round, guys. That is exactly what I said I would do. I have got you down 14-3. 3 losses in my career. Shit, Ronda Rousey. Go punch. Don't go punch something. I love Ronda though. Here we go, man. I gotta end it in the second round.
Coming up next is the UFC welterweight division matchup. Well, it's a rare skill for a fighter to be able to stand in the pocket and avoid taking significant damage. But if you've watched the film on this young fighter, that's exactly what he's able to do. He frustrates and exhausts his opponents. And he stays pretty relaxed because he's so defensively sound. He uses movement and defense to set up his offense.
Here we go, man. I was 18 when I started. I'm 21.
So more than 15 years.
Here we go. Give some respect to the veteran. Damn. Superman Jam. The Superman Jam is a level 4 though. Yeah, it's a level 4. Why am I keep trying to... I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, because I keep missing that. Ooh, all right, he's connecting. He's connecting. Congrats to him. Congrats to him. Yeah. I do. What the heck? Damn it. You gotta be joking with me right now. No, no, no.
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. It looks like he's got the arm bar locked up. Throw the leg in the face. Look at this.
Are you kidding me? Wow. Wow.
And here's the end.
All right, the official decision.
Oh, I could have fought again. Oh my god. What, man? What the heck? Here you go. So I just... Oh, man. I lost. I am 14 and 4. Wait. Yep. 14 and 4. Submission. Yeah. I don't know. Am I feet on the ground? See? Oh, my God. Son of a bitch. Well, 14 and 4, dude, I cannot win by, I have no submission defense. Oh, hell no, you ain't fighting Nick Diaz. Nah, but my guy, you're gonna lose. What? You don't know my guy. I am. I have been submitted two fucking times. I cannot defend submissions. Because I put it on simple submissions, but it's not like that in career mode. I went to settings and it's actually on simple submissions, but it won't let me do it like that. I can't tap buttons. It won't let me do that in career mode. Fuck, just show up. Oh my god, man. Nick freaking Diaz.
this could be good in thermal defense. No. Put it inside of the gallon and then let that work.
This is ridiculous, man. Well, I have lost twice by submission. I think actually all of them are by submission. I think four times are by submission, if I can recount. I can't remember. It's so weird. I'm going all submission defense, dude. If I can't, man, my submission defense is 94 out of 100, literally 95 out of 100 now. So my defense is good. Why I can't defend, I don't understand. Maybe I'm just not good at it. I literally have the thing on simple submission and still, it's ridiculous. Look at my submission defense, 96 out of 100. So my submission defense literally is like almost all the way up, which is ridiculous. Mission defense, I'll leave it at that. My endurance, my power, my leg strength, my power and toughness right there. My strike speed is 93. My power though, I think my striking power could go up a lot. My submission defense is a 98 out of 100 and I still lose. It's ridiculous, man. Submission is my weakness. That is it. You submit me, that is my weakness. You will beat me. Predict a fight? Yeah. I'm not predicting no fight because I'm going to end up losing. I've already tried. Oh, I'll go to it, but let's see. Head movement, no, screw it. Switch stance, stuff, footwork, no. Oh my god.
What did it look like your power
was down? Oh shit. Well, I hyped up my fight. What the hell are you talking about hyping up my fight? What the heck? I hyped up my fight a lot. Okay. Yeah. So here's what I'm talking about. I go to gameplay settings. It's on simple submission, but it will not time button press. It does not do that at all. Which is what's so weird to me. So I guess I'll promote then, since Dana Asswipe White wants me to promote. I'll promote then. You hear that, Dana? I said that if it physical, what the hell? That removes any minor injuries you might have had. Okay, yeah. There. I will watch it. Don't worry. Taylor. I'm not playing with you. Watch me get my ass kicked. Oh my god. Yeah, fucking four losses. Yeah. I'm about to. I'm about to kick his ass. Well, the only thing is if he fucking submits me, and then that's it. I cannot fucking defend submissions for the life of me. I can't do it. Which is pissing me off.
You're
walking
away?
Yeah. Alright, I just seen my friend Dalton Marsh comment on my Rainbow Six Siege thing. Alright, first off, that is not nice. If you watch that video, I cannot beat Pandemic Outbreak. I have not done it. I wasted, I'm gonna I guess, 2 minutes. On that, or no, not 2 minutes, 2 hours on that pandemic outbreak thing. Yeah, god, she's so Megan Olivia, man. Yeah, I've not fought tooth and nail. Shut the fuck up. I've been getting my ass kicked. So if I win this, I get a title shot, which I'm not winning this. I guarantee I'll win in stand up. He's gonna immediately fucking then. Don't touch gloves. Let's go. Fuck you. Oh shit, are you serious? No.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter, but. Oh. Screw you. Ugh. Ugh. fuck you, oh my. Well, I'm a boxer, you know, I gotta eat that shit. Oh. Yeah, I know, it's just so stupid. Here we go. Oh. Let's see, yeah. Yes. Yes. Is he not? Is he? Yeah, I was gonna say, is he purposely? My God. No, come on, get out, go. This it is a wild exchange. Whatever. He didn't check nothing. Okay, he checked that one. My God. Let it be over. I should have predicted first round. Alright, so that's good. 15-4. Four fucking losses, though. I have ruined my whole career.
You have 11 knockouts.
Yeah. I have no submission wins.
The other four is by point.
Alright, I'm guessing because I have no submission wins whatsoever. Because it's not simple submission. It doesn't let me do that. I don't do that fucking R shit. I don't know. I mean, I couldn't UFC 1 and 2. Oh, yeah, what do you guys say, Dana? Yeah, replay that back. Unless it's a submission fucking match and I lose. There we go. Watch this motherfucker take me to the ground. Oh, shit. It's Tyron Woodley is the champion. I shot my favorite champ like him. I gotta talk smack to the champ. I got to. But, dude, oh my God. Tyron Woodley is the champ, though. I don't have any perks. I don't have any perks. I've checked it. I don't have any perks. What is new? I don't understand it. Huh?
You have perks?
I have perks, but, like, it keeps that damn... that indication number. Like, see? What the hell is new over here? It's my damn move. It's probably it has to be my moves then, because that's literally irritating. It's not my moves. It's not my freaking moves. I have nothing in my new moves. I'm confused.
You have to click into one of the empty.
Now it'll say, which is, oh my God, really? Yeah. Oh. Oh. Wow. Advanced boxing. What the hell does that do? What? So I have advanced boxing combos? What the hell does that mean? What the hell? That was ridiculous. That whole time. Yeah, okay. That whole time it was that. Okay, simulate recovery. Okay. Yeah, dude. It's Tyron freaking Woodley. I'm fighting just right now. And I'm gonna... It's... Okay. I'm kicking his ass. Oh, no. It's not Tyron Woodley. Oh, hell no. Oh, no. I'll fight that dude. I beat him before. No, that motherfucker submitted me. I'm not doing that, no. I'll fight this dude. I'm not fighting Robbie Lawler. Hell no. Dude's got knockout power and when a straight fight beat me. And that other dude submitted me, and that little bitch's gonna take me to the ground again and submit me, so no. I'll just fight Matt Brown. Matt Brown's a bitch. I only have $112,000 now. Spent $60,000 on this damn kickboxing shit. Anyway, looking forward to this one. Titus Higginbotham goes up against Matt Brown. Should be a great fight. A great fight, me kicking his ass. It's gonna happen. Alright, so I have to promote. So, fight hype. I gotta go all fight hype here. Me and great at a local restaurant? What? Sit down and interview with Megan and Olivia? Oh, God, Olivia, though. So, God, Jesus. How do I do it like a promo thing? Scar tissue removal? What? Remembering head stuns and knockdowns increase the chance of knockdown for upcoming fights? What? Handout flyer for your gym. Motion capture consultation.
Yeah, that's probably about that.
Doing a meet and greet at my favorite restaurant tonight. Great food, great fans.
You got 16,000 fans and $20,000.
Shit, I clicked circle on accident. I'll spend the rest on promo. No, I got it, because I'm only 65 fitness. My god, I got my pivot drills. I wear my footwork. God, I'm 71. If I can get to 80. If I can get at least to 90. At least 90, I want to say. I want to be 90% ready. Come on, give me an 80. There we go. 81. It's a little better. It's a little better. Okay. So I'll learn. I'm not learning to move. Screw that. I think I like my guy's moves already. Alright, sit down, interview with Megan Olivia. Yeah, I want to see Megan and Olivia. Oh, yeah. Yes, I did. I deserved it, too. I deserved that interview. Yes. Megan freaking Olivia. My God. Got a question here, just like Ronda Rousey. What the hell was Dana White window promo? Oh, national sports TV interview? What? Yeah. Dude, what is it? Check me out on TV tonight. I'm ready. Eh. That's funny. Wait. Did it say two of them? It had an indication on two?
Yeah.
Really?
New one.
Damn it. They want me to... And they want me to do the other one? My God. There. I gotta work on my footwork and switch things. Yeah, screw the press conference, though. So I'm 90% ready. My strike speed went down 6, though. That's not good. So I'm going to do some therapy. Okay. Wait, where is it at? You have physical therapy? So that's before my fitness. There we go. I got no minor injuries. There we go. Fuck! Oh my god. As soon as I fucking... Wow. Nope. How is that low? Yeah, it is high. Damn right. After all that I did, oh shit.
Rampage Jackson.
I'm about to kick Matt Brown's ass, and Rampage is about to get his ass kicked by Daniel Cormier. Yep, Cormier's on knockout power him. What? Why not? Here we go. Yeah. I didn't change my social media account, but now thinking of it, I could have called my social at Flash HQ. Because my dude's name is Flash. But no, I can't go back and change it. So my whole career will be at Creative Fighter S. Which, that sucks.
Yeah.
I definitely didn't do it. What the fuck is this? Yes. Yes, Taylor.
We've seen some of the top fighters in the world go from relatively unknown to some of the biggest names in the sport.
You know, guys.
There's a big difference between being a... But this fighter has clearly found the formula to...
Oh, there I am.
As several impressive wins in the octagon have seen him make his way up the welterweight ladder.
And they're still playing that video. That's funny. Me beating the shit out of that dude like that. That's fucked up. I just gotta keep looking at that. And
stay tuned for your next UFC minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Coming up next. Thank you, Megan Olivia. Alright, that was another interruption. Here we go. Here's my dude again.
So this young fighter making a watch here tonight, and he's a very entertaining fighter. He's very adept at staying in the pocket while avoiding significant damage coming back. Certainly, he's made a career out of frustrating opponents, stays relaxed in there, leans on the defense, and uses... Here we go. All right, here's the eternally aggressive Matt Brown as we get going here for round one. This man knows one direction, it is forward. And I would think when you prepare for a guy like Matt Brown, you got to make sure you leave something in the tank for the latter rounds. This is a very difficult fighter to put away. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Brown. Joe, how does he approach this particular challenge?
Matt Brown is effective from the outside and the inside. On the inside, he's particularly accurate and devastating with his elbow strikes. And they could play a big part in this fight. And they move out of the clinch.
style points. Well done. All right, Jason, look at shot.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Big body shot out there, too.
Oh, very nice. Nasty combination. Good defense there.
Just over 3 minutes now to go round one.
Oh my god, no way. Fuck that. That is how you end it. He flash KO'd me. Ah, fuck my ear. Yeah, I restarted it, came back, I whipped his ass. I was mad, and I was like, hell no, that's not how that's gonna end.
Official decision is in. Here is the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Want me to start it? Wait, there's nothing in there, is there? No. Want me to put something in and then start it? Oh. All right.
Well, when we talk about sound defensive fighters, that conversation oftentimes begins with Dominic Cruz, but I'm going to enter this guy into discussion.
Carlos Condit.
He sticks and moves with the best of them. Gets the head off the center line,
So, if I lose, I'm gonna fucking just retry. I'm just gonna click fight again. If he's gonna touch gloves, yeah, he better touch gloves with me. Oh, okay.
Always, as we broadcast live tonight from United Center in Chicago. Oh, you got it.
best welterweight.
That's ridiculous, man. Screw Carlos Condit. That's what I got to say right there. Screw Carlos Condit.
definitive UFC welterweight division matchup. This man, who many of you believe, is the best welterweight in the world. Now 15 minutes or fewer, Martell the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Ellenberger is 15 years the elder. He will have a 4-inch reach.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Here we go. Well, he's collected a lot of bonuses and all his first-round finishes in his UFC career. Round one underway here. All eyes on the juggernaut, Jake Ellenberger. Another big spot for him here tonight as he takes the center of the octagon.
Oh, power kicks the arms.
All right, the first round is underway here. You've got to watch out for this fighter's powerful overhand punches that do damage from both sides. And even when fighters know what's coming, oftentimes they are unable to stop.
Tagged him.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Ellen. And he connects with the punch.
You got to be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Look at that, right to the temple. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
So here we go, guys. It is the title fight. Tyron Woodley.
So I'm a Fighters fight for many different reasons. Some do it for the fame. Others do it for the money. Eventually, all of that fades away. Yet going down in the history books as a UFC champion is something no one can ever take. It's proof that for a moment in time, out of all the fighters in your weight class, you were the best in the world. It's the culmination of all your hard work, the fulfillment of a dream. Tonight is your chance to take that gold belt and hear Bruce Buffer say, "Am new." That kind of glory lasts forever.
Here we go, guys. What we all have been waiting for. This is it. The World Welterweight Championship. If I win this, it will prove that I am the best welterweight because I have that belt, and it proves that I am the best. Started out when I was 18. I am now 23. 5 years under my belt. 5 years, man. He's killing it in reach, though. He's killing it in reach. Look at that body shot. Fuck, man. How am I missing all this? He's running away. He's just running away literally the whole time. See if I understand. And that wants to fight. Well, you can catch me on taunting. Are you serious? Watch the strike.
Huge kick misses.
So unguarded right into the pocket, and as such, he leaves.
He's got him here.
That's ridiculous. Hell no. Fuck ever. Get the fuck out of here, Tyron.
He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Oh! Oh! Wow. Look at this, take down. Let's see if he can pass that half guard. Very nice. Right in the side control. Hammer fist.
No, dude, for real, I'm not doing that shit.
Schedule for 5 rounds of
Come get me, come get me. Come get me, bro. Not doing that fucking now, dude. And new contract earned, alright. I'm now superstar. Shit, Bisping. Hey, one for you. Hey, That is awesome. That is just sweet. Damn. Alright guys, last fight, and I'm gonna... Six years. 6 years in the MMA, boys. Here we go. Saw that one coming. There's another swing and a miss. At this point, if you can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awful long night. Very nice leg kick for him there. Take too many of those.
Oh, big body kick.
The left hook hits home. There it is.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it. We go to Bruce Buffer for the officials.
Well, he tried to block it, but it didn't work out for him. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys like and subscribe. Tune in for next time.